immortalized, especially when I don't have my lipstick on.